The most talked about sports show in Bermuda is now on Channel 82. That's Up Close with Colin Thompson, Wednesday night at 8 p.m.
On the next episode, watch former FC Barcelona female footballer Kenny Thompson.
When I come here to play with Cornea, I play the best I can to show that, yes, I'm a girl, but I can also be better than most of the boys here.
That's Up Close with Colin Thompson, Wednesday night at 8 p.m., now on Channel 82, where Bermuda shines through.
As previously mentioned, Cornea has earned a reputation for developing outstanding footballers. It is a legacy that club hierarchy are extremely proud of.
When we talk about Cornea, the first thought we have is we have a very big academy, very big youth program, with very good players, that every year we are the team in Europe that send more players to a little team, little club, to a professional club, different professional clubs. Then we are playing. We have players playing in Germany, Italy, Great Britain. Some are playing in the universities in the US States. Then, of course, in all of the big pro teams in Spain. And we're really proud of that.
Several years ago, Cornea joined forces with the World Sport Academy, or WASPAC, who cater to all of the needs of foreign players based at the academy.
The club is a big organization. We have more than 900 kids. That means that when some kids from abroad come here, they need a work personalized with them. Someone has to be taking care of them every day. Not only in the football, where we are experts, but also in education, living together with other kids, habits every day out of football, then we need someone that is an expert on that. And we have the perfect partner with WASPAC, because it's people that some of them have been working with us at the club, some of them have been playing with us at the club, on the youth, on the first team, some of them have been coaching, then they know our philosophy, they know the environment. It's easy to work with them. And then they are a key part of this project. To grow, you need the right partners. And I think with WASPAC we have the right partner to do that.
We have a partnership with UE Cornea. We're the official sponsor of UE Cornea, and we're managing all the foreign requests that are coming from different countries. I mean, what we provide is a schedule based on trainings in the morning, school, private school, that they are speaking Catalan, Spanish and English. And then in the afternoon, they are training with the team depending on the level of the kids. We provide as well an extra training if their level is not as good as Cornea best team's level. We provide an extra training with a better team to try to achieve as soon as possible this kind of level. So we are a sportive company. What we want is the global improvement of all the players. And nowadays we have like 50 players, and we have players from Korea, from China, from Russia, from Bermuda, from United States, Colombia, Mexico, all over the world.
As a partner of FC Barcelona, Cornea's coaching staff has access to the same methodology adopted by the La Liga giants.
Barcelona is a very, very big club. Changes every year. But we have a collaboration agreement with them. And that means that if we can take up in touch of their experience, of their knowledge, why not? It's a good opportunity for us, and we have to take it.
Through its association with Cornea, BAA also have access to Barcelona's methodology.
Yeah, we have the benefit of working with in the same manner and the same methodology that they do, and the benefit of Cornea having an official relationship with FC Barcelona, whose methodology is respected all around the world. So we can feed off of that directly through Cornea, working with officially with FC Barcelona and us working officially through Cornea, that we can work in the same methodologies of a club like FC Barcelona, which it's pretty impossible to go directly from BA to FC Barcelona, but it's perfect that we work in the same methodology, that players can train in this methodology while they remain at home, and then come here to further that methodology in working and then to compete at the highest level here.
Rather happy that I was coming to move out here, and it opens up new doors for opportunities to happen.
We start players at 4 years old, and so we have from under 6 through under 16, and then by the time players are 16, they're playing in the PDL league or the first team. And as you know, our first division team has, out of 11 players that start, 7 are still in high school. So you're talking about 7 players that are 16 to 18 years of age.